A cheer goes up as an infant is rescued from a collapsed residential building in Kenya's capital. A hopeful sign at a scene that also saw confusion and tragedy. At least 12 people have died. More than 130 people have been injured. Hours after the collapse, officials worried about the impact of bringing in heavy equipment to help clear the rubble.
It appears like we are, some people are getting impatient, but as it is, we have got indications that there are people who are still trapped in the rubble, and we don't want to use the heavy machines because it is likely to crumble and crush them.
Saturday, Kenya's president, seen here in the blue hat, visited the site. A neighbor says the building went up in less than 5 months and was shoddily constructed. Kenya is also in the midst of its rainy season. The cause of the collapse hasn't been disclosed, but officials say the building did not have an occupancy permit and the owner has been ordered to turn himself in for questioning. Ned Barker, The Associated Press.